President Trump in one sentence.
Great policies, terrible communication.
Let me see how I want to phrase this.
Possibly the best wake-up call that America needed.
Get it just right.
He's a hardworking man who tries his best for America.
It was a run-on sentence, but I think it was still a sentence.
We have to win. This is the most important election in the history of our country.
I would crawl through broken glass to vote for Trump in this election. Trump is totally different from all these politicians in terms of one thing: policy.
Infrastructure.
Tax cuts.
The economy.
Prior to coronavirus, he had the best economy that was benefiting every group in America.
I really believe that happened because of Trump. We were told that the economy wasn't really going to get above a 2% GDP, and next thing you know, we're breaking records.
I also think on the foreign policy arena, I mean, look what happened in North Korea. He went to North Korea. There's been much more progress on the Korean Peninsula under his administration.
He's done things that people have been talking about for so many years.
As a Hispanic American voter myself, I understand the importance of immigration. The president isn't just targeting the elote man down the street who's, you know, trying to make a living for himself. He's targeting dangerous, violent criminals.
Trump has provided us a platform, especially when it comes to people of color, especially blacks and Latinos, of, you know, record job rates, record investments in us.
I feel like Donald Trump has made the party such a more diverse place, such a more inclusive place.
Certainly, I'd say pumping newer, younger blood into our, I'd call it a movement.
Many people were looking for someone who shot from the hip. His way of engaging with voters, speaking his mind, talking directly via Twitter or other media has been very unique in his administration. It's helped him.
In 2016, I voted for President Trump, and I've had a bit of a change of heart going into the 2020 presidential election.
Right now, Donald Trump has proved time and time again that he doesn't like facts, that he doesn't care about facts unless they play into whatever narrative he's trying to craft in his head.
He is the creator of drama. He'll hit back at just about anyone.
I don't want a leader who's surrounded by this cult of personality and just this enigma of the culture war.
I think the country is looking for a semblance of normalcy. I think the world is looking for a semblance of normalcy. And I really think that should be at the top of Trump's agenda.
If Donald Trump was to get reelected, which I'm hoping that he won't, is that he starts to realize that these issues are no longer something that he can just play around with.